If you have 5 minutes to spare, you can make the juiciest 5-ingredient lemon chicken. Let's go. Cut the chicken breast in half and take each half and pound them with a meat tenderizer until nice and thin. Season with salt and pepper and fry them on each side for about 2 to 3 minutes. Poke the bottom of a lemon with a straw and drizzle it on top, on and off the heat. Follow me for more.